What's up, YouTube? Protect y'all's energy. Protect y'all's energy. As you walk along this spiritual journey, you must understand that these demons out here, they come in all shapes and sizes. They hungry. They hungry. When's the last time you asked yourself what's controlling you? What are you letting control you? Your mind, body, and soul. Are you drinking too much alcohol? You have a drug addiction. You really need to start asking yourself what's steering you away from becoming your greatest version. Because sometimes, and I'm speaking for myself, while I'm walking along this spiritual journey, I'll be having a great day, right? And this is why I say protect your energy. I'll be having a great day. Everything will be going right. I'll come across one person. They'll just come at me with this, like, again, when you really working on yourself and you doing that semen retention and no fap, you eating healthy, you meditating, you going within for the answers, you sense energy. Miles away. So anyways, somebody walks up to me, asks me something. Even if they stand near me, I can almost smell the energy. And it'll try to mess with my aura. Because that demon senses that you're far from being a toxic individual. It's like demons can sense when you are carrying around a powerful aura. They're waiting for you to get weak. They're waiting for you to get weak, and they're waiting for you to become vulnerable and slack up on your spiritual journey. They're hungry. That's why you gotta let your demons starve. Let them starve. Let your demons starve. Whatever's controlling you right now, whether it's a sex demon, you can't keep your dick inside your pants. You know what I'm saying? Whatever you feel like is controlling you right now, let it starve. Cut it out. Especially if it's not benefiting you in life. Especially your mind. Mind control is something that demons want. These demons out here, they want your mind. They want your soul. They want to get inside of you and take control. I needed to post this video because as my channel is growing, I want you guys to understand that we are trying to become our greatest version. But we cannot forget about these demons that are walking around. These demons that are floating around. You know what I'm saying? You know a toxic person. You know who I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. Don't let it get you. Because they just waiting. Let them starve. Don't give these demons any attention. That's why you got to start going within for the answers. Meditation is key. Small story. So I was meditating one day, right? Had all the lights cut off in my room. You know what I'm saying? And I was probably about 15 minutes into the meditation. Something fell off my damn dresser. I think it was my backpack. Yeah, my backpack just fell off my dresser. It tried to interrupt me from working on myself. You got to pay attention, guys, because it's the small things that you're missing. That's why you can't go around like, I know, you want to tell everybody about your journey and you want to, you know, celebrate. Especially with like your semen retention and your NOFAP and you know, working out more, gaining better new hobbies into your life. But not everybody wants to hear that. So let the grind speak for itself. Let your success shine and speak for itself. You know, you got to watch who you're giving your energy to. Protect your energy at all times. I made a video about that a few weeks back. But let them demons starve. You know, cut out drinking that alcohol. Stop taking them drugs. Stop that relapsing. You know what I'm saying? Because these demons are hungry out here, y'all. They want your soul. These demons want your soul. And this is a serious video. It gets real out here. That's why you have to do what you got to do to become your greatest version. Stop eating that fast food. It's all type of demons and spirits in them foods. That's why, like, you ever eat at a fast food restaurant, right? And before you eat it, you straight. But then, like, 30 minutes to an hour after you eat that, you just start feeling weird. You start feeling low. You start feeling all type of emotions because it's not meant for you to eat. It's just not. Oh, by the way, if you want a healthy snack to eat, like after a workout or pre-workout, and you know what I'm saying, you got a little sweet tooth, get you some of these dark chocolate almonds. Good source of fiber. You know, you can get it from multiple places. But yeah, normally I order it off Amazon, Woodstock. So anyways, let them demons starve. They're going to fade away. They'll fade away. This is not like, honestly, there's levels to spirituality. So when you first start learning about this stuff, you're still like not wanting to, your soul's not really wanting to fully accept it. But when you start experiencing like the feelings and the energies, and when you start to like really see things for what it is, then you'll be like, okay, I get it. Like your soul's gonna automatically tell you, like, your soul is going to become your best friend. Your inner self is your best friend. It tells you how it tells you how you feel right now. It tells you what you should do about it. Your soul is everything. That's why you got to start taking more care of yourself, guys. But I wanted to make this video because it's something that I feel like I need to say. You know, just let them demons just starve. Let them starve. Don't let them in. Whatever you feel like is, if something's controlling you and you know what it is, cut it out. Go on strike. It's the Libra Caprio Mill. I hope y'all have a blessed day. Hey, life and waves are alike. They never stop.